yourself in top physical form, there will always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
She is a gem.
Thank you for your participation. Elevator to the surface. Well, too bad it's broken. And look at that, Cave Johnson. Oh, okay, quarterly surface there. Aha! Somehow. There we go. It's about to get really loud.
Greetings, friend. I'm Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt...
Sir, the testing?
Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? Cash. You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when we found you. So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best, and you're it. Nope. Couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything unless it's test-related?
Black Mesa is, a correlation to Half-Life. I couldn't figure out the right word. Okay, well, I'm guessing I have to get over there somehow. Yeah, there's a bird right there. Fall off and go check out the area. Don't seem to be anything in here. Ooh, ticket. Dang.
allergic to peanuts, you might want to tell somebody now, because this next test may turn your blood into peanut water for a few minutes. On the bright side, if we can make this happen, they're going to have to invent a new type of Nobel Prize to give us, so hang in there. The average human male is about 60% water. As far as we're concerned, that's a little extravagant. So if you feel a bit dehydrated in this next test, that's normal. We're going to hit you with some jet engines and see if we can't get you down to 20 or 30%. All right, we're working on a little teleportation experiment. Now, this doesn't work with all skin types, so try to remember which skin is yours, and if it doesn't teleport along with you, we'll do what we can to sew you right back into it.
This is supposed to be missing, missing, here, let me look, achievements. Missing experiment. So it's an experiment. I got this yesterday. I was trying to play ahead so I knew what I was doing. Alright, well. Then I got a few achievements for all the doors also. Darn it. Ooh, damn. Well, it's gotta go over there. I remember this. Just gotta steer myself in the air. Damn it, I didn't put it high enough. No, 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 no. Woohoo, I made it. Well, shit.
Yay. Bum bada bum 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 bum. And this is as far as I got.
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your $60. Carolyn, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson. Johnson. What am I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here?
Okay.